right. Well, welcome to week...
Week six. Where are we?
Tamarindo.
Tamarindo.
Ain't rando, it's Tamarindo.
I think this place has been by far one of our favorite beach towns we have ever been to, right?
For sure. It was absolutely amazing. But we got to like hang out on the beach a lot.
Every day.
And
have ice cream every day.
Yeah.
Ice cream and beach. It was such a good end to the trip. But while we were on the beach, we went searching for something.
Shells.
What kind of seashells?
And unicorn horns.
Unicorn horns. Yeah, we literally found unicorn horns.
They're seashells that range from about this big to this big, and they literally loop and twirl. But they're just like...
Some of them are like that big.
Yeah, they look just really like big. A unicorn
or
horn.
That one. They could be as big as that.
I didn't see any of that.
I don't remember seeing one that big. If I did, I'd be scared that it was connected to a real unicorn.
That's true.
No, if it was a tiny hairy crab like that big.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Right. Okay. And so we got to hang out on the beach. What else did we do while we were at the beach?
Surf.
Why did we go surfing?
Because it was Bella's birthday.
It was Bella's birthday. Happy birthday, Bella. She turned 11, and on her 11th birthday, she decided to do a couple things. And what kind of day was it? What did we make it?
What did we call that day?
Yes Day.
Yeah, we called it the Yes Day. What did that even mean?
It meant, within reason, whatever Bella wanted to do that day, we had to say yes to.
And then say no to us. That's fun.
Sort of.
So we took Bella out early morning, like 6:30 a.m. Let's hit the surf. And we went surfing. And then we went and had breakfast on the beach. And then some people, our friends that we had met, we had to hang out with them. And that was kind of special, too.
Mm-hmm.
But what else did we do while we were in Tamarindo?
We watched the sunset.
Almost every night we got to watch the sunset because the sun rises at 5 a.m., and is gone at 5 p.m. And so,
5:30. What did we watch at the sunset on Bella's birthday?
There were people with these fire things, and they're like going crazy.
Awesome. It was like a special little fire show for your
birthday.
Cool.
They did this. It's her candle.
That was her candle. Yeah.
There was a candle that did this, and there were sparks going everywhere.
Sparks everywhere, literally. It was super wild.
And they just used the sand to stop the fire.
Yeah. And then. What did we go to on Saturday morning? The farmer's market.
Yeah, that was fun.
So we had pizza to celebrate Bella's birthday, and across was like a farmer's market.
We found out
that it was on Saturdays, and so we went.
And a night market. There's two markets we went to. A night one and a day one.
That's right. So those are like some of the major highlights of Tamarindo. Was there anything else that was special to you?
Ice cream.
Pretty much every day after we spent our day at the beach, we would go to Pop's Ice Cream, which is a local Costa Rican franchise, and we loved it.
They actually make a ice cream called Bubblegum.
Yeah, they did make
it. It's the tasty one. Also has bubblegum chunks.
I don't know. What else? Were you going to tell us?
No.
Well, why don't you just check out the highlights?
We love gold and chains, we love diamond rings. We could always gain them designer things. Versace, Prada, Rolex, or Mercedes-Benz. The grind will never end, oh. Got my eyes on the prize, but it won't mean much without you by my side. Yeah, we all fantasize about our cash going up, but your love ain't got a price. With you, I'm tryna kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Cause you turn up my spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. Flip this thing up. La, la, la. Yeah, we flip this thing up. Kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it. cause you turn up my spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. We love traveling, we love catching flights. We'll do anything to be in paradise. Ibiza or Bahamas just to live the life. But it's you that makes me feel alive. Got my eyes on the prize, but it won't mean much without you by my side. Yeah, we all fantasize about our cash going up, but your love ain't got a price. With you, I'm tryna kick it, kick it, kick it. With you, I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Cause you turn up my spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it. Flip this thing up. Played them on the lotto, I'd still want you with me here tomorrow. Lead me to your love and I would follow. Then I'll be a winner wherever I go. Kick it, kick it, kick it. With you I wanna kick it, kick it, kick it. Cause you turn up my spirit, spirit, spirit. Let's take the script and flip it, flip it.
Was your sunset ruined, babe?
No, it's not ruined. It's just one of the
punches. What happened?
I happened to be eating a very delicious taco. And a dog decided to come be close to me, close enough to just make me his treat.
Was the taco still good?
Taco was good. Pee was warm. Dog was hurt.
Whoa!